So as you may not know, I do Duolingo. What language, you may ask? You guessed it, Russian. And Russian's more easy to do than you'd think.